Felipe crosses it in, headed away by Osmond. Gomez floats it in, falls to Williams. Williams shoots, and the defender scores. Chattanooga take the lead. Falls to his feet, and he makes the most of it. That's what can be said here. He's all by himself, unmarked. And then using his left foot, he's able to put his laces through it and get it just by Burnt Shipman.